like, obviously I want to play that show, but my buddy Kenny and I were playing a gig downtown. Does it end till 9:30? Is that cool? He said, yeah, that's cool. It'll probably be going on until like 10 or 11 o'clock. We show up here at 9:30, shit's almost over already. What? Is that what happens when Jimmy Lunsford runs an open mic? He's like, next up on the mic, we got Gregory Page. Next up on the mic, we got Billy Bushwala. Next up on the mic, we got... Jimmy, you gotta slow down, man. You gotta stop racing those horses.
Motherfucking Rob D's, everybody!
This song goes out to anybody who's ever had to deal with losing something that they cared about. Cause it's the sport I choose, and I don't wear fedoras because I'm some sort of douche, and I don't wear beanies because I'm a lumberjack. No, none of these are the reason I wear so many hats. It's because I'm going bald and I don't like how it looks when I see my hair in a bright ass mirror. It fucking sucks. There's plenty on the sides and it wraps around the back, but this whole top middle part is a little whack. It's as if my hair got lost on the way to my head. It started to appear in my ears and grow in my nose instead. And don't get me started about the peach fuzz on my back. I got a tattoo of a sewing needle on my chest. It's a needle in a haystack.
True
story! Y'all see?
That's a true story.
I googled bald hairstyles to find one that's right for me. Jason Statham, Jude Law, Jimmy Lunsford, and Sean Connery. Should I cut it off or grow it out? I need an answer, cause I'm beginning to look like a West Coast George Costanza. Hug a bald man.
Yeah.
If you see him on the street,
hug a bald man.
And whisper something sweet, hug a bald man. It's the right thing to do,
hug a bald man.
Just one day you may be bald too. Someday you may be bald too. I see you sons of bitches with your foreheads of hair, walking around all confident like you don't even care. The hate builds up inside of me and oh, it makes me sick. I can't see your scalp at all, your hair's so fucking thick. It must be nice to have hairstyles and get laid all the time. The only thing I get is a head that will one day shine. Jimmy, ladies and gentlemen. Real talk though, like, Jimmy, at what point, like, did you go from shaving your head to it becoming shiny? Because I'm like, dude, should I shave my head? Like, it doesn't immediately become shiny.
It does not.
No. What causes that to happen and how long does it take?
Friction.
Funky balding. What? No, seriously, Jim, how long does it take to go from, like, not shiny to shiny? And what causes it to become shiny? Is it, like, conditioner or?
Nope. Take your hat off, right?
Wax.
Oh, that's at the end of the second wax. Verse. You just wait. Wax. Just wait. What's gonna happen?
This
wax.
Is
crazy. That's right.
I mean, because I shaved my neck and that doesn't get shiny. Like
15 years, not shiny.
It's a little shiny.
Yeah.
She's sweating, dude.
I'm getting it. I see you sexy bitches with your full heads of hair. Walking around, fucking will one day shine. What did I do to deserve this? Lord only knows. But each day that my hair gets thinner, my hat collection grows. Why is this happening to me? I cannot tell. Is it because I bleached my hair in high school or used too much gel? Or is it because of my mother's father, aka genetics? I've been waiting, denying your baldness is just pathetic. So if you're wearing a hat tonight to cover up the truth, take that shit off and let the world see the real you. Fuck y'all. This can be our anthem. Say this can be our song. Now by all means, feel free to put that hat back on. Hug a ball man. If you see him in the club, hug a ball man. And show that ball man some love, hug a ball man. If he's hanging at Jabba Joe's, hug a ball man. Cause he plays at awesome shows, hug a ball man. Cause he's probably been crying, hug a ball man. Cause on the inside he is dying, hug a bald man. Cause his hair's having a funeral, hug a bald man. And tell him that he's beautiful, hug a bald man. Because that motherfucker suffers, hug a bald man. Cause we make excellent lovers. Yeah! Fuck the ball.